Hi, it's Tom, and it's time for composition number 7, grid. In abstract art, you'll see grids all over the place, so I decided to do one. I won't bore you with all the details, but I set down a bunch of tape and a grid, and I started using 4 colors, white, green, blue, and orange. And the way that I decided the placement of all of these pieces is I moved them like chess pieces. So I did the white like a knight. I think I did the green as a bishop, moving diagonally, and then the blue as a rook moving horizontally, and then the orange I moved like a queen so she can move diagonally and horizontally. And so I got to a certain point and I couldn't make any more moves because they were blocking each other. And so then I went ahead and started adding colors to following 2 rules. Basically, if there was a cluster of blue in one corner, I put something, a little bit of blue in another corner. And also I wanted to have an odd number of shapes, colors, on the composition. So once I had that, I went through and added a lot more tape, or a lot more layers, And then I removed the tape, and then I started putting little antenna and sort of legs on the white pieces because I wanted it to have a little bit of more energy. It felt a little bit too static. And so that took a little while there to just kind of step back a lot and just come back and just keep adding. I also went back with black paint. I didn't show this piece here, but I went back with black paint and just sort of cleaned up some of the edges on the color blocks. I didn't really mind that there was a little bit of bleed through on some, but I didn't want to have like an egregious amount on each. So there's the end result.